on hose travel out to the east sometimes. And you just have to work it into the trip.
Well, that is your first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Why come here?
No, I mean, I had mentioned it to him before. He said, sure, but we didn't.
Yeah, get it.
Look into it and make it happen. But if he were traveling to the east at some point in time, and then have him stop in and teach.
Oh, that'd be so awesome.
Who is that?
Quanho.
Oh.
Those are pretty horses.
Do they stay here?
No, they don't.
He might come here or up there.
Oh, he just wherever we were to have him come and work up.
You talk him into staying another week?
I know, really. He's so planned and organized. That's who you need to get sponsorship
for. Indeed, from
Then it can be house toys.
Scott Christensen is sponsored by me.
Really?
In the sense they give him a big carton of.
Yeah. And you have so many to use.
You got three different brands on
here. You can tell your students, I found those squeegees, one at the dollar store. It was dollar, and it's plastic. And then I got my husband to cut it up into smaller pieces.
Yeah.
It works really well.
Nice.
In fact, I was going to go back and get some more.
You could sell them here.
For a dollar?
Yeah, at a profit.
$5 now. Yeah. Oh, is it? I don't know the difference. I
walked into the Dollar Tree and I asked them how much something was. I picked it up, it wasn't priced and shit. Everything in here for a dollar.
She said what?
Everything in here for a
Well, I can't believe that they could just charge a dollar for everything in the store. So
some things are cheap.
I couldn't either, but you know.
But some of their toothpaste is not really Colgate toothpaste.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And it's really not toxic. It's
just awesome.
It's just awesome.
I can't believe it's not toxic. And it'll take pain out. Yeah. It's amazing.
This is totally amazing.
My sister got it in my car one day and made her white, her new white jacket into my back seat. That of course had pain in my back seat. When she got out, there was a big blob of black paint on her.
You're last.
Nice brother.
That was not a problem, but it's a job for awesome.
Wow, that's neat.
Have you got some with you?
That was so awesome. I'll have some next time.
Okay. Did you mix some black in?
There's a little black. A
little
in there.
Bit. Thank you.
Burnt sienna and burnt umber?
Burnt sienna went down first. Then a little black and umber and
That is that a green that you got on that?
It looks green.
Yeah, I went a little bluer on that, and then a little green on it.
Okay.
Just squishing it around, playing with what happens, and just building up a background that's interesting before I get too focused on the horses.
What did you do? What, barrels or what?
You did that?
I looked at it.
Yeah,
that was my thing.
Oh, it's a nice gift.
But then my brothers asked my sister to. Do watercolor anymore?
It's been a long time, but I'm really kind of getting itching to. I used to do watercolor every day of my life from like probably 10th grade on. But the value that's there, I'm thinning it down so much, really grazed out. Uh-huh. I'm just lifting the paint out. Another watercolor technique.
Did you say this is the ladies' horses?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I was just going to say, come down a little more. You can do that with this master.